use these round pieces of wood called dowel rod. Places to store your t-shirts.
That's exactly what I need.
You ready to get started?
I am so ready.
Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to clamp all of our shelves right under the top. Then we drill three holes at once. Center where my pencil lines that I marked before intersect, okay?